Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your SWF tray erector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. Today we'll be erecting this tray at 18 trays per minute. Thank you.